Recently, I was fortunate to collect several violet sea snails, and here's how I clean them. I used a dental pick. I used shot glasses for soaking. After cleaning the shells and soaking in a little bleach water, I rinsed and let dry. As for displaying them, depending upon the number you have, you can display them in glasses, vases, or a display cabinet.